tonight at Taylor and Ellie's wedding. My name is Brad, and while I unfortunately couldn't be there to celebrate in person with all of you tonight, it is my honor to be your host for one small part of the event. See, right now, I'm about 7,000 miles away at the U.S. Open, a place where exactly 10 years ago, Ellie became a U.S. Open champion. Now, I know many of you may have seen the routine I'm referring to, and you remember just how amazing Ellie was in this performance. Now, her partner did okay too, although his name escapes me at the moment. But whatever the guy's name is, I'm sure even he would agree that the song was never really meant for him. That song was meant to be danced with Ellie's future husband. And so, with that said, please, Tellyheads, welcome out to the floor, our next couple.